November 27, 2017. People Celebrity News. Who is Meghan Markle? Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are a well-known and respected couple. So, the Royal Family News confirmed the couple got engaged in November 2017 and they intend to marry in spring 2018, quickly spreading around the world. From there, people want to know more about the woman who captured Prince Harry's heart. The following is some information related to her life and career, hoping to help you better understand this talented girl. Rachel Meghan Markle was born on August 4, 1981. She is an American actress, model, and humanitarian. About the career of an actor, since July 2011 Markle has described Rachel Zane in the Legal Suits drama and also known as the special staff Amy Jessup in the science fiction film Fringe of Foxes series. Markle has appeared in two films, in 2010, Get Into the Greek and Remember Me, and the 2011 movie, Horrible Bosses. She also appeared in the short film The Candidate as a Secretary, in 2012. She has also appeared in episodes of Century City, Cuts, Love, Incorporated, The War at Home, 90210, Knight Rider, Without a Trace, The Apostles, CSI, NY, The League and Castle. People is also know her as a feminist or humanitarian. In 2016, Markle became a global ambassador for World Vision Canada, traveling to Rwanda for the Clean Water Campaign. She has also worked with a United Nations entity for gender equality and the empowerment of women as an advocate. Markle is a consultant for the One Young World Charity, speaking at the 2014 annual Dublin Summit on Gender Equality and Modern Day Slavery. She also attended the 2016 Young World Summit in Ottawa. In 2016, Markle was appointed Global Ambassador for the Canadian World Vision Foundation and visited Rwanda along with the agency's campaign to provide safe and clean drinking water. Meghan Markle is a woman who cares about others and is always strong in love. She was in a relationship with actor and producer Trevor Angelson between 2004 and 2013, marrying on September 10, 2011 and divorcing in August 2013. Since June 2016, she has been in a relationship with Prince Harry, who is fifth in line for the British throne. On November 27, 2017, it was announced that Markle and Prince Harry had become engaged and would marry in early 2018. She is expected to have the title Duchess of Sussex bestowed upon her. The couple's love has gone through the outside world. They may always find true happiness and joy in true love. The barriers did not stop their pure love. Ancestry of Meghan Markle are great people. Her paternal great-great-great-grandmother was New Hampshire landowner Mary Hussey Smith, 1823-1908, a direct descendant of nobleman John Hussey, 1st Baron Hussey of Sleaford. Markle is also the descendant of Captain Christopher Hussey, Esquire, who was commissioned by Charles II in 1679 to govern the royal province of Hampton, New Hampshire. He was the founding father of Nantucket. Markle's paternal grandfather, Gordon Arnold Markle, was descended from Abraham Markle, 1630-1698, of Alsace.